steps in survey research. There are particular steps which are to be followed in survey research. When these steps are not followed, then we might not be able to coming up with a very quality-based survey research. So the first point is that as a researcher, you should know that what exactly do you want to know, right? So what exactly is the focus of your study, right? So that is really important that the topic is really known. And then you must also know that who is the identified, target population. So who are the people whom you can approach and from whom you can, collect responses. And those are the people who are most knowledgeable about the topic, right? So that is the point which must be known to a researcher. And that's the identification of the target population. So you are also supposed to choose the mode of data, right? So what is the mode of your data collection? Would you be collecting data directly from the respondents, right? Through your, a questionnaire, for example, right? Or you would be collecting data by post mail, right? So you can also be using any kind of mail. It could be post mail or email, right? So these are the point. And there are some other, forms of mailing. Like we also have SurveyMonkey, tools like SurveyMonkey, which can also be used for data collection, right, for surveys. And then you can also decide about the mode of data collection, that whether you are going to collect data by telephone, mobile phone, or by personal interview. So you would decide that which is going to be your chosen mode of data, right? And then you must select the sample, because you may not be able to approach every member of the population. So you should decide that how would you select your sample? What would be your sampling technique, right? Next step is that you would prepare your instrument, right? If it's a questionnaire, then you must decide that what is, the kind of questionnaire required. If your questionnaire is, required, you must decide your questions. If it's a survey questionnaire, right? Or if it's an interview questionnaire, you must know your questions. Like when it is a structured interview, so how would you use it? Then are you required to write down a letter of permission, for example, or letter for the sake of, information, right? So that should also be considered. And then if you are using assistants, if you are using your team members, then do you need to interview them and do you need to train them? So these are the points which must be considered and which you must follow before deciding and before going for a survey method, right? And you must recheck carefully all these steps when you want to take up survey research as your project.